It's been around 5,500 years since glass became a part of life for mankind. While glass was quite accidentally discovered during the Stone Ages, once man learned the technique of manufacturing glass, there was no looking back. Since then, glass has made its mark in the everyday life of man. Packaging claims a major chunk of this pie. With its classy appeal and perfectly inert chemical properties, glass has survived the onslaught of other packaging media. The demand for glass in packaging has remained strong as ever. Glass has a strong visual appeal. Properly designed and polished, glass can sparkle like diamond.
As a matter of fact, Hindustan National Glass is also celebrating the Diamond Jubilee of making the finest glass. Welcome to the HNG Group, the undisputed leader of the Indian glass industry for the last six decades. The story behind the making of this mammoth glass empire is that of sheer passion and an uncompromising mindset.
HNG began its journey in 1946 from Kolkata. It was a pioneering initiative in this country. The group set up its first fully automated plant at Rishra, about 30 kilometers from Kolkata, in 1952. It was the first of its kind in India in terms of production quality as well as technology. An ultra-modern plant by the standard of the times.
The growth of HNG is synonymous with the growth of the Indian glass industry. Today, HNG enjoys 55% share of the Indian glass container market with a daily production capacity of 2,930 tons per day.
The Rishra factory is today a 920 TPD unit, the largest in India. The company runs five more manufacturing units across the country in Nasik, Maharashtra, Nimrana, Rishikesh, Uttarakhand, Bahadurgarh, Haryana, and in Pondicherry. HNG is setting up a glass manufacturing complex in Naidupeta, Andhra Pradesh. When fully operational, it will have a production capacity of 650-ton glass containers a day. It will become the world's largest batch house and single largest furnace in glass manufacturing.
Well, our total manufacturing capacity today is 2,930 tons to be precise, just short of 3,000. And by 2015, we want to double it. We have already in the pipeline brownfield project where expansion is being done and the land was available in the capacity of large side furnaces, 650 tons, the largest in the world. We have a greenfield project coming up in Naidupeta, Andhra Pradesh, a carbon copy of that furnace. So that itself will add to about 1,300 plus tons. On 2,900, we'll add 1,300 plus expansion in the existing furnaces. When by 2015, we should be able to reach nearing about 3,000 tons of glass, 6,000 tons of glass.
The most interesting part of this success story is taking over of several loss-making units and turning them into profit centers. Both the Pondicherry and Rishikesh units were in the red when HNG acquired them in 2002 from Owens, world's largest glass producer. Since then, there has been a quantum leap in production and sales. In 2005, the company added a plant at Nasik, following the merger between Ace Glass Containers and HNGIL in 2006. HNG acquired the Nimrana unit of Haryana Sheet Glass in 2007.
The HNG business framework rests on four group companies.
Hindustan National Glass and Industries Limited is the largest producer of container glass in India, providing glass packaging solutions to more than 23 countries across the world. Glass Equipment India Limited, a part of the HNG Group, produces sophisticated equipment for glass plants. It also makes critical spares for glass container manufacturing units and helps set up glass manufacturing facilities on a turnkey basis. HNG Float Glass Limited is one of the leading Indian manufacturers of clear float glass with low iron content. AMCL Machinery Limited, another unit of the HNG Group, produces rubber industry equipment such as tire building machines, tire curing presses, mixing mill's bladder, curing presses, hot feed extruders, tube curing presses, and other items.
To grow with this strong determination and drudgery value, this legacy has been transferred to Mr. Sanjay and Mukul Somani. Under their strong leadership, the HNG Group is growing rapidly. The company has targeted geographies in the Middle Eastern and North African region, MENA, Europe and Southeast Asia.
Glass being inert, it is bound to remain as a packaging material. Whatever may come, the question is, you cannot replace glass. At least no material has come which can replace glass. And 7.8% growth is there, even in spite of there. Our economy is growing at 7 to 8%. If we feel that industry grows at 7 to 8, it's good.
Being India's largest container glass manufacturer, HNG supplies to some of the most respected national and international brands, catering to their glass packaging needs through multi-locational facilities.
The company exports its products in 23 countries around the world, including Europe, United States, and Africa.
To go out from India is the only way if we want to keep on expanding to other countries. Our acquisition in Germany has recently taken place. That plant is being revamped. Now we are looking forward to other European acquisitions.
Technology has been the major thrust in HNG, adopting the new techniques and maintaining globally acclaimed quality parameters. The production of the company has achieved phenomenal success.
HNG is making lightweight bottles and bottles of fancy shapes and sizes in different colors. This has enhanced glass aesthetics compared to other packaging materials. The company is focusing more on the narrow neck press and blow process to further reduce the weight of glass containers. In fact, HNG was the first in India to introduce the NNPB technology for producing glass containers and bottles of various sizes. This has revolutionized production methods by ensuring higher per ton realization while reducing the per bottle cost to the customer.
Innovation and integrity are two important forces that drive the HNG team, helping it move ahead for a greater future.